gives you an idea of what you're capable of.
And you get to see students reach a little further than what they thought they could reach.
It'll definitely help me later on in life.
Exposing our kids to those opportunities is one of our biggest jobs.
A registered apprenticeship is training you to be proficient at a certain occupation. It's the combination of the on-the-job training and the related instruction. Pre-apprenticeship is training you for the job that you don't have.
Pre-apprenticeship is for individuals who are not yet employed. We're engaged with high school students. That is a pool that is central to the skills gap. Not enough students entering applied technology pathways. This is designed to build that pool, give school-age kids a better understanding of what can be out there.
There are so many avenues that you can explore that many of our kids aren't aware of.
There's lots of different manufacturing out there, and it covers such a broad spectrum. And the kids had no idea. And that's really why I wanted to get involved with the pre-apprentice program, was to expose students to other opportunities.
I thought it'd be a cool way to further explore manufacturing and the avenues I can take to go to a career.
The most definite part of getting this program is all the things you learn from it. It shows you so much.
We structure the manufacturing pre-apprenticeship program around an industry recognized credential. Our pre-apprenticeship program is designed to provide foundational topics in manufacturing. The manufacturing pre-apprenticeship can lead to a potential career in almost any manufacturing field.
Like, just learn about new things I wouldn't otherwise know. It's not just machining, it's like plastic polymers, like science. There's a whole bunch of stuff behind it that like, I wouldn't know otherwise.
It definitely gives you more knowledge than you ever would have expected it to.
You can learn a lot about business, not just like the manufacturing and machining side, but if you're looking forward to like learning about business or like management and stuff like that, you could really learn a lot.
It showed me like all the different things that you can do throughout. It's not just machining. There's so many more than what you think of.
I think it's very important to have as broad a background as you can. And I just think it's important to make sure you have all avenues available to you when you graduate.
It's so confusing for kids. Some kids, they know exactly what they want to do. Others, let's explore some avenues. And that's what this allows them to do.
They could make an educated decision on, hey, do I want to go for an associate's program? Do I want to go for credentials? Do I want to go for a bachelor's degree? Or do I want to get involved in an apprentice program?
Our program geared around high school students is 1 year. We have a combination of self-paced computer-guided modules, on-campus lab days, project work, and then a report out and interaction with companies designed to accomplish all the things required for pre-apprenticeship.
When we go to the labs at Penn College, it's like, wow, you're blown away looking at all the stuff they have. And it's amazing.
I love it, yeah, because I mean, we'll go there and each time I learn a little bit more about the processes and the machines that they use there. It's really cool going through all there and watching the students use it.
So the students that are involved with it, you know, they're taking time out of their own schedule to do this.
They're learning how to work hard. They're learning how to be challenged. Okay, and how to meet those challenges and what they have to do in order to be successful with those challenges.
So we do 4 tooling U modules a week, and that's 4 hours a week.
Some of them can be very difficult because it's really, we've never experienced anything like that before. It's like a lot of the terms and stuff we've never really heard of. But if you actually take the time and try, they're not too bad. Like if you actually put your effort forward.
Being successful as a student here and with the program, you know, at the same time, balancing it has been probably the biggest struggle, but, you know, we're getting there.
It is a commitment on their part, but they now have a mechanism to invest a relatively small amount of time and still gain a credential and see what a occupation could be, and yet still take all their regular classes.
This is not just for, oh, I can't go to college. This is for those that can go to college, but need to develop skills. It's for everyone. And that's what's exciting about this as well.
What makes me most proud is really to see that people prospering within pre-apprenticeship programs and where they're going to go, seeing that they have a future, there's a real career pathway.
It's definitely a stepping stone for them.
Just getting to do all this and getting the certificates and being able for employers to see it, it's just gonna help a lot.
I wasn't the greatest with school, but this has definitely got me. My grades have been up doing this program.
Learning about myself and what I'm good at, that's the biggest thing for me.
I just think it's a great opportunity. It's free, you're able to learn a lot as to understand why you want.
If you have this on your plate and the other student doesn't, you have a leg up.